kept this part true to the original, how he originally played it on the track, except for the very final part. He played something like this. And I changed it to this.